Logesh.
I'm starting with the opportunity space. Right?
Yeah.
I'm not going to take any historical example. So I'm taking myself as an example. Sir, we were how we are pursuing the CA courses, sir. But without examination, with the proper examination, sir, we never we didn't get possible, sir. We are getting keep on attempts, sir. First attempt, second attempt, it was going like this, sir. I have never failed in any examinations from school to college from outside the website, sir. But this was the first time I was failed because I didn't get trained myself properly through the examination.
I agree with Yogesh's point. I'm not opposing these two persons, but I'm going with education doesn't kill examination doesn't kill education, because without a proper examination, no one would self-aware with themselves. And also, in my school days, they will separate the ourselves in three categories. The first group is the persons who are studying well, and the second category is middle-level persons, and third one is the weaker section. It is not weaker section, we won't even call it as weaker section. It is students, slow runners only we will call them. In my school days, the both first group and third group students studied the same thing, and passed through, and even they slow runners get equal to the first group students. It's not about the education system. It is about how the teachers teach them. And also Maurya told that parents are forcing them to get marks. But it is a really a wrong thing. Parents should not force everyone to get high marks, because a student who is weak at maths will be good at science. If he took some chemical related or science related courses, he will succeed at the greatest level than in the maths section. That most of the parents should understand that. We must create awareness regarding that. In my opinion, we must create awareness, not examination.
Yes,
Vijay Shree.
Can you make a task? We don't know. Yes.
And I agree with Anilya and Maurya's point. Students nowadays are considering more towards the examination. If tomorrow has been the exam, today night, overnight, they are just scrolling the books, and they are taking only some few concepts. And once after the exam goes over, they forget the point what they have read. So they don't have the knowledge. And being examination nowadays is because of technology, online examination, online test, online test and online examinations are being conducted. So most of them are just copying everything, and they don't have even a subject knowledge. And mostly 10th, 11th, 12th students after the COVID, they have got very good marks in examination, but they don't have the subject knowledge. Only very few people who are concentrated and they have studied, only they will be having a subject knowledge.
Thank you, Divyashree. Possible?
Yeah, I personally believe that I wanted to stand neutral in this thing. But the thing is that I don't blame examination things. Examination should be helped, but I blame the system of it. You should not have the content writing examination. You should have the examination related to the knowledge writing things. Like as already said by a few people already, fish cannot fly. So the examination should be related to the unit test and unit knowledge and thoughts related to the candidate students.
Because the older days doesn't matter, the examination doesn't matter. As everyone knows, Edison counts the birth. There is no examination for them, whether it is the birth is growing or not. Because he has an idea, he has the knowledge about competition. Like the same way, but in our modern day, the education plays a major role, because there is a lot of confidence in front. There are a lot of confidence and there is a lot of competition. The examination can be a major role in nobody, but I feel only one thing. Examination cannot determine the person's attitude, person's knowledge based upon it. So, on my part of view, examination doesn't fail and the examination not fail. Examination fails is both are a failure statement. I feel that knowledge should be a individual, knowledge built in an individual should be overcome and it plays a major role.
The main reason of the examination is, before the examination, the main reason of the examination is the how the concept was the prepared by the students, and they want to know about the how the level of the students. The main reason of the examination is that. But coming as a generation, the examination system has totally changed, and if the mark was the important or the main thing. If you get mark, you are well present in this company. If you get this mark, you are going to this group. And they have mark, they are getting this. The total system to change that the mark is basic needed, mark is basic needed. The first of all, the before the generation, the examinations are keep to how the students are the learned in this content and the knowledge. That was the main motive of the examination. At coming of generation, the system was totally changed and the mark was the main motive.
Okay. Yogesh?
There are personality school, not a one of the middle school, but they have been successful there, right? The thing that it is self-examination. They never understood, wrote that test and checked the ability. They were checking their ability by self-examination.
Okay.
As a common examination to the education, I would like you to say as an example of NEET. NEET is a very good examination that every doctor who are going to educate the medical student have to pass the examination. Many of the students are failed due to their insufficient practices and lack of education. So they have to, examination, the need is not common to in medical field. Before then, many of the persons who are not qualified to be as a doctor, they have entered the medical field and they have served as a present some as poly doctors, as fake doctors, and the NEET exam is now certified as medical medical centers and knowledge medical field, and they are growing up to so examination is compulsory must, but we have to practice it and we have to
Last 2 points from Abhinaya and Maurya, and then audience talk will be commenced. And during the audience talk, whoever you would like to oppose, you can oppose. Now choose from the other inter points in front partner. Like the people who haven't opened the mouth ever since the GDE program has been chaired. Sharadatta, do you have a point? Right, Sharadatta will speak. Anita, do you have a point? Right, okay. Marima, do you have a point? Okay. Sarajji, do you have a point? So we will try to have opposition from these individuals now, because they haven't spoken anything right from the JDE level. But as Munnadi, before I give the audience talk, 9 minutes and 52 seconds, these people have been very, very easily picking up the time and balanced kind of time management. Ellarume pesi mudichitaanga already. Second rifle has also done. So, Gautam lost the second chance, but I want Gautam to wait because so many people will oppose him, so then he will definitely have a chance to speak. So, I'm resuming the time. Maurya and Abhinaya will speak, and then audience talk will start. Three, go on, go.
All people have different 55 seconds, this group discussion panel has been speaking as much as they could. Some of them have given very, very intense topic. Like previously gave, although she spoke very short, she came up with a very determined kind of points, just like any other people. She has also done that. Ellarume avanga points solta. Now, Pranav, you can start your opposition. Audience talk number one.
First of all, who are welcome here. Good back from all and all. For us here. I am neutral to talk with sir. Sir, APJ Abdul Kalam has write exam. He has passed first mark in their examinations, but he failed in doing rocket. He failed many times, and then he achieved there. First of all, we want to notice down wherever we want to use exams. A doctor, we want to use exam because we want to know them. Why he can do that? Doctors, because they are playing with life of the peoples. So we want to know, analyze them. Then we can use exams there. But auditors, we are auditors, no. We want to practice, not write an exam. A single paper cannot. This is our life, auditors' life. So we want to practice that. Then only we can achieve their goals. Like that, wherever we want to use the exams, there we can use the exams. That's the correct point. Now I am talking about
that. So wonderful interpretation. Exams have to be used wherever it has to be used. An auditor and a doctor example is really good. Manishka? Once again, Manishka. Before Manishka, can you... Any opposition arrows towards the group plan? Charlotte? Okay, fine. Tawara, right.
Medical field, sir. After this, three more paper themselves and failed in the examinations. He said that
interaction from Vithu Surya and Akash. Three to one.
The point is correct, but if she is Anita, an example, if Anita is an educator and she is well versed in medical field, why she is going to fail? She has no nothing to fail, right?
Placement or recommend
also friends from the year 1997 onwards. 1997 to till the day we can call him 25 years. We were sometime and friends meant also for writing examination for that time, the combination that was a single man for many years. Every year, almost my number 03, 97, 03. So my parallel batchment, the best friend is Balaji. Now he is working as a professor in the B school. So Mani, you will be the same part. The exam will be the same part. Mani is not in the hall, there is the remaining everybody left. Now they are all very good businessmen, but we are in the teaching line. So we are following some medical policy, some basic background, maybe wherever we are, we want to deliver our service or whatever the nature, 100% without any deviation. Even for all previously my experience at B-School, all the 5 years for 7 days orientation, definitely one day will start coming in. That would have to come in the session. That MBA sessions should not start in my areas. And he is an extraordinary person. He is having his own commitment. He never compromised some certain things for any point of time. Some of the valuable things and life skills we want to learn from him. That is also a great thing. Equally, he is giving importance to the health area also. That we want to learn. Sometime I may be really admired about his maintenance of technology. Greatness. Coming to your session, I hope you are all in a healthy discussion. Many times, CBSE, ICSI, and under the Center for Oral Communication, everybody, they conducted many, many studies and they wrote many case studies also in this area. Our Indian system, predominantly till now, mainly the new education policy to change the system somewhat. But till now, predominantly, we are under a phase on this theoretical examination or practical examination, any one of the evaluation method. So their case studies are now that CBSE and IBSE somewhat, they don't have any examination, they don't have any books. They are simply coming to the schools and enjoying the session.